time it is.
Oh, no.
Saxton, was that your alarm clock?
This guy freaks me out.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman.
Guys, to me, the scariest thing about Boogeyman is what we are seeing are not mind games. This is simply Boogeyman being himself.
Well, you're actually right, Corey, and being himself has earned the Boogeyman wins over Hall of Famers like JBL and Booker T.
Pure nightmare fuel. A very erratic and eccentric superstar.
I've always wondered, guys, do you really think those words taste good?
Why don't you go ahead and sample them, Saxton? You let us know.
I'm good.
Boogie, he's over here. Oh, look, no, turn around, Boogie.
No, quiet, Corey, quiet.
Here comes the Boogeyman, and Corey's coming to get you.
I had a feeling you were going to get that in there, Cole. The Boogeyman is one of the most surprising superstars WWE has ever seen. The man's a physical specimen, and he knows how to combine that athleticism with the more unsettling aspects of his personality, shall we say?
We'll see if his opponent can go toe-to-toe with Boogie or if they'll fall victim to the mind games here tonight.
But then you have a competitor who needs no introduction. The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Bad predicament right here.
Driven down face first.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Boogeyman retaliates.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam.
And he goes for the pin.
And he breaks the count quickly.
Not yet.
Oh, man. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And that was not the kind of treatment for an A-lister getting knocked down a peg or two.
Boogeyman really showcasing his physical abilities. Didn't need any worms for that one.
Corey, let's say you're Boogeyman. You've eaten your worms, smashed your clocks, and drawn up a game plan. What are you doing to win this match?
Shock and awe, Cole. Use mind games to start and then just keep things simple and effective. Boogeyman has a very simple formula, so he should stick with what he does best.
Placing them into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Fighting back against Miz.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, huge
huge splash.
Boogeyman showing he's more than mind games with that one.
Boogeyman with his grip cinched in
with the boogie bomb.
Boogeyman has this wrapped up.
There's two. And this one is over.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Alongside a fellow veteran, Natalya.
And from the Welsh Valleys, TK.
Tegan was betrayed by her former best friend, Dakota Kai, in the first ever women's War Games match. All that says to me is that Tegan Knox simply isn't a very good best friend. Saxton?
Sorry, Saxton? For a comment.
Saxton? A feel-good story every time Tegan Knox competes. Tamina, set for action, looks more than focused on this matchup. She said it herself, Cole. Nobody's meaner than Tamina. This is a super... She's looking to end it early. Kicks out.
Maybe she knew that wasn't going to put her away, but it definitely kept her down for a beat.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Match.
The colossal clutch.
Looking to apply pressure.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold up? And now, just pick the leg. Nasty headbutt.
You know, Cole, Tegan Knox is a well-liked superstar backstage, but don't let that fool you. She could get just as gritty and dangerous as the next superstar.
Knox's kindness outside the ring and sportsmanship inside the ring has sometimes given her opponents a false sense of security. You can never let your guard down with a competitor like her.
Boom, a forearm smack.
There it is. Boom, nice. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Things taking a turn for her now. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
We just saw a fully look.
This could do it.
I can't believe it, Michael. I'm shocked.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on.
the ref. What a sore loser.
Cesaro goes, feats of strength always follow.
Saxton, can you try a feat of silence, please?
No, I cannot.
I said please.
And from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Gentlemen, I will never get tired of watching Cesaro do what he does. Every time he steps in the ring, you can expect a classic.
Cesaro looks to be in a bad mood here tonight, and I'm sure he is ready to take it out in the ring.
Look at the eyes pivoting on each of these three competitors as we're ready for triple threat action with Goldberg, Ricochet, and Cesaro. Never a moment of respite in these triple threat bouts. Each superstar will have to be very deliberate with all of their actions. You don't want to have any wasted motion, any wasted energy.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Just thrown away. He's been placed in the corner now, caught with a punch. Stop.
Heck is trapped into a nice takedown.
Military press.
Ooh! Golly, that sounded rough.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
The strength of that slam!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
What a spin kick!
Going right after the neck! Neck breaker!
Cesaro anticipated that one.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Up across the shoulders.
Here it comes.
Oh, a tiebreaker.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Oh, God, face first.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Super kick!
Got a roll.
A melee kick!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Double chicken wing. What on earth is this?
Oh my God!
Can he score the pin? Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
O'Connor roll.
Whoa, roll through. Into the payload kick.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Drop kick.
Uh-oh.
Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
Ricochet is just unloading now.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
Sharp elbow.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, look at this. How pretty is this?
Backpack face buster.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Ringleplex. A nonstop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
A display from Ricochet.
Absolutely. That might be it. Kicks out at just one.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
There you go, Cole.
Set nose. He's on his heels a bit now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Side slam.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Pinpointing the leg in a corner. Cesaro's caught with a reversal.
Up across the shoulders. Round and round and round we go.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he stops the count. counters. This could be an opportunity. He's one step ahead there.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Momentum on Cesaro's side.
Ricochet's night is not going according to plan.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
Cesaro was waiting for that.
There was some power behind that punch.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer.
Goldberg's got a rebound. Got a fight.
That could have been it right there.
DDT by Ricochet.
And a kip up.
He gets out of the way.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down with the jackhammer.
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
He wins! He wins! These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
As all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
This is the kind of action you get when you put three hungry competitors in a match against one another, forcing them to battle for supremacy.
Of destruction.
What started as a bitter sibling rivalry has turned into a dominant tag team.
Maybe the most dominant tag team we've ever seen.
And his opponent, accompanied by Kane from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the
WWE attacking his brother. It's been a complicated history of death and betrayal before either man set foot in WWE.
Yeah, but since then, these two have engaged
in several epic battles, including a casket match and an inferno match.
Yeah, these two initially teamed together to defeat Stone Cold Steve Austin, but have since rediscovered their bond.
Now that their destructive forces are combined, no team can compete.
He'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
For Modi, look on The Undertaker, who has come to regard the WWE ring as his own domain, where he makes all the rules and decides the fate of his opponents. But we'll have to wait and see if this ring is still his yard by the end of this match tonight. And through an iconic mask, he has Rey Mysterio's eyes piercing at him. Rey has shown no hesitation taking on a new era of WWE superstars. No hesitation to testing his own limits.
There's always a lesson that can be learned when you go up against a veteran like Mysterio, so everyone should be taking notes.
What the leg? Oh, the leg toss. He can end it here. He forces a break before the count of two.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
From the top. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Big kick.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Will this be enough?
One, two. Almost.
Two and a half.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Seated drop kick.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Oh, stomping away.
Ray's veteran instincts on display. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Oh, agile movement.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's looking a little off balance. Fast and furious offense from Mysterio.
I like the proactive approach here. He's not letting The Undertaker dictate the terms, and I think he may be able to avoid being planted by the dead man.
Mysterio with a DDT.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. He beats the count, and this one continues.
Choke slam!
He's got him down. Is this it? And the referee stops the count before two.
He's still in this.
What's The Undertaker got in mind here, Byron?
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it. Undertaker is out to prove who runs this ring, showing everyone that in this year.
Undertaker looking to put this thing away.
Hell's Gate is locked in.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
I don't think they're getting out of Hell's Gate.
Think again, Corey.
Wow.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh,
Great counter, perfect position. Here we go,
619.
And Ray there is showing no hesitation, no limits to what he can do.
Some serious damage. Oh my God, a moonsault. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
A bad spot to be in for Undertaker.
And he has just taken it. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And Undertaker barely escapes the pin.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
From the top!
Oh my gosh, the lights are out! They're back on! Look behind you!
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Will this be enough? No, he gets the shoulder up.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
There it was, the Undertaker now wearing a crimson mask.
With a DDT! Up to the top rope now.
Set up for a second time.
Cross splash from Rey Mysterio!
Now Rey needs to end this.
Two! And that will end it.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE's Universal Champion, John
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
To be mislabeled anymore.
You know, Mustafa Ali may be moments away from extracting his retribution. Major chip on his shoulder. Cannot understand why people will not follow his ways. Ali may be abrasive, but one of the most highly intelligent competitors in all of WWE. Mustafa Ali is a driven competitor with only one goal on his mind, the utter destruction of WWE and all its superstars. He wants to tear everything we know to the ground and annihilate anyone who dares get in his way.
As far as Mustafa Ali is concerned, he's dealing out justice and punishing those who refuse to stand with him. It's a brash attitude, but it seems to have won him as many loyal followers as it has enemies.
No doubt Mustafa Ali is looking to wreak as much havoc as possible at the WWE's expense in this one.
And across the way, as one of the most formidable opponents in all of WWE, John Cena, a competitor.
And he goes for the pin!
And there's the kick out. He's far from finished. Ooh.
Mustafa Ali's tremendous agility and aerial abilities can make him a nightmare to keep up with. How do you work around that?
You have to ground him.
To the sky. Catches nothing but air. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Side rushing leg sweep.
Wasting absolutely no...
And will this be it?
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that? I didn't think this match was close to over.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
He's getting a little batter now. His shoulders are down. He kicks out with authority.
A lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
Get his press!
Yeah. Up and down! What a slam!
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
Damage though,
and he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strip.
And will this be it? And that's all she wrote. The champion, and he's been a proud champion as well. Soaking it in from the look. Yeah, they want his championship.
When you're the champion, there's always a target on your back.
He wants that title, all right.
Oh, the big dog is in the building.
Attrition, two of the hardest hitting superstars WWE has ever known.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Oh, Drew McIntyre and Roman Reigns have consistently pushed each other to the limit. But tonight, you can see the focus, you can see the intensity in the eyes of Roman Reigns, who is determined to protect his yard here tonight.
Roman is well aware that he's gonna need every ounce of focus, every bit of intensity that he can possibly muster, because Reigns is well aware of the challenge that Drew McIntyre poses.
Like a hardened soldier, marching to another battle. Roman Reigns has his game face on, and he is feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe.
two men in history to beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And well on his way to being an all-time great.
Drew McIntyre says it all. He's about to do what he loves to do most, and that's get in a fight.
There's a lot of attitude in the ring tonight with Drew McIntyre staring down Roman Reigns, two guys who have a history of punishing and physical clashes.
Well, it's hard to avoid butting heads when you're two of the most dominant players in the game. Like, it's fair to say that both Drew and Roman are in the hunt for being known as the best WWE has to offer.
You're not wrong, Corey. Both of these guys have stacked resumes, but they each want to be known as the...
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Boston Crab now. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit.
The Crab locked in. Nice counter.
Oh, look at this.
Ooh, thunderous headbutt.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Here's the cover. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Jackhammer!
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Aw, oh, McIntyre
just launched his opponent
overhead, belly to belly.
What headspace does Roman Reigns need to be in if he wants to grab a win in this matchup, Corey?
Roman needs to flip that switch in his head and go into overdrive as soon as possible. There's no time for holding back or a feeling out process. He needs to let his incredible fury off the leash, wreck everybody, and leave.
And he goes for the pin. And a kick out before even one there.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Strike!
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg. From behind. Back suplex.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Hurled away. God.
Drew fending him off.
Sight.
Reigns had that scouted. Boom, right the button.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
Reversal on top of reversal.
With the counter.
Snapmare takeover, followed by... Instead, Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out. Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, no. Stun gun. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
He's looking a little weary now. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Reigns has Drew right where he wants him.
He's got the answer for that one. Brought down with a DDT. Lights out. DDT connects.
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
Worth another look. Here we go.
Drew could do it, but he managed to win this epic power struggle.